Hi, new project. This is a used paraglider. It has a hole inside, so it cannot be used as a paraglider anymore. And I will try to do something with it, so enjoy the time. So first of all, you see the size. So it's really huge. And it consists of very light material. And generally, it's a two layer. There are two layers. You can see it over there. Where the first layer is connected to the second one here. Probably that the air can hold inside, for sure, because the air goes inside, and then this is why the paraglider is so thick during the flight. So, if I will be able to separate these two, I will have probably, and they are threads all around here. So the first task will be probably to get the thread away. And it's quite interesting because these threads are not binded to the rest, but they are just part of the whole system, so it should be, I see. So one is connected to the other. Here it's connected to this, and the next one for sure will be connected to the next one. I see, which means if I can unbind one, it will probably have an impact on the whole image. That's interesting. And what about these two materials? So first I should probably get out this thread. One after the other. And if I look where it is, yeah, it's connected to the other side. So if I go there and I look at the system here, then it's generally probably the same system, but it's not so connected. So I should start here probably. I should start with taking it here. On this side, we will take it out. We will cut it and take it out, which means we will release the threads from here. So, one. And I know
important that Jimmer at this time made a set of the device. But I will not use it as a paraglider anymore. And the intention is no one should use it because it will not be safe anymore. And this must be avoided. So if it got away all the threats, we will have a big piece of multi-layer fabric which can be considered for another use and cannot be so easily used just to make the paraglider again. And this is important because it is not the intention of industrial upcycling project to negatively impact the owner or the producer, but generally to find a utilization for his products in another segment than originally intended. So, I'm not still at the end, but I'm close to the end, which is great, but it's just a small part of the paraglider, of course, here. So. And on these sides as well. So, what do you think we can make with such a huge piece of fabric? So, as with so many threads which are all in here and start here again. Here are two colors, which means there will be two threads connected into this place, same as the other, so it's probably some special connection. Same in here. There are not just two, there are generally three. So, we will finish it here, and here we can continue. So you see here, it's a big part of the work. It's very interesting because here in this page, there are nine more.
So have a break, have a KitKat.
Make free all the threads.
So you see, for the moment, it's actually reaching out, and still I'm still wearing them. Not sure if I reach 30% or less, but it works. So the system works. And to be honest, I'm fascinated by the construction. It's very interesting to see. And it must be really hard work to make the parachute. Which means I will do it. And probably I'm not looking for a second jump. Anyway. Not because of the mistrust, not at all. Because I do believe that nobody who is safe shall unsafe. Because to be honest, I like the flight but not the length. The material is very slippery at the same time. So maybe it will be possible. It will be possible to use the slippery feature for something. Don't ask me for what. I don't know yet. But to work with it, to have it in the hand. This gives you the idea of how to utilize the thing, how to use it differently. And it's 1 to 6 hours. And right now I reached the after recognition that something must not become waste. This is the point where you reconsider what to do with it. So I do reconsider, and at the moment I have to prepare it for the next step. Just to show you, these are the threads which I cut out. They are very strong. Really high quality, probably nylon, I'm not sure. But a lot of them. I will consider what to do with it. And the rest, you know what? I need a break. So I will try to pack it as small as possible at the moment. And let's enjoy the fun. First of all, I will try to make it on how. You see this size is huge, so and even this building is not small. Almost there. Almost there. Okay. that's not how I read it.
And it's probably the best.
If I cut it in half again, so I'll not cut it. Fold it. We fold it in half. Which results in this structure. Okay. So, what next? Just for you to see. So this is the structure. And I will try to make it half again in the other direction. So in these directions. I see where is the problem, because the chambers to stay open, there is something what cannot be so easy. Ah, it can be, but so should I try, or should I make it in half? Yeah. Let's try to make it in one more half. So, this. Okay, go up. Two arms. Okay. So, we have a snake in here. Snake, baby. Okay. And now I will try to roll it. We'll be under fun probably. We have to prepare something at the end to bind it together. Because otherwise it will not hold the shape. Yes, it's the let's see, I hope it will. So, let's try to squeeze it to the minimum size possible. Probably not easy, but looks like working. Still the soothing process of the material. Make it half full. But somehow up here. Let me tell you, this is the, it will be the end. By what? So, here it is. So, and the next time, we will see for the best part, number three. The first one is to recognize that something must not become waste. The second is reconsider what to do. Touch it, play with it. And the third one, realize it. So have a nice time. Free of waste and wasting in all its forms. And stay safe.